Damn right I want to play cards now. Fine, let's try it anyway. If I lose your card, at least I get the achievement for it. He hasn't got anything but the 7 on the top, so he's not taking this back. I'll go there. Can't take Zell. That is a boost, but he will lose. Wait. Yeah, it's fine. I think I'm alright. I say, if I get the achievement for lose a rare card, then. It's not terrible. Let's start. Got a 7 on the right? No. 8 on the top? No. Okay, that's safe there-ish. Few 7s on the top. That will take that. And hold. Right, I need him to get rid of one of his bigger cards on the left there. I go there, that covers that. Okay, that's fine. Ruby Dragon card's good. Oh, Krista card. Blobra. Screw it, Blobra in the middle. Let's cause some pandemonium. Krista can take that. Let's box that in then. Oh no, he's got a 7. Okay. Is that a draw? I mean, that does put it up to a 5. And then you can take it from beneath. Didn't take it from beneath. It's annoying. Put that there. Put you there. I think that's enough to cover me. Krista gives you holy stones, that's alright. I might just go back and save now before I do it in the game. No, screw it, I'm doing it again. The random rule, man, just kicks your ass. First. fine like that. Didn't we capture it? Which is interesting. Okay. That went pretty well. I just have the X potion. Come on, please have the Laguna card. I'm kind of shitting myself here. Get all, get all. Eight and six up at the top. No. Let's do the stupid thing and put that in the middle then. There's no choice but to snatch. Can't take that. Can't take that. Can do that though. Maybe put his geese out there, I can do a double flip, 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 flip thing. That won't take that, but it can't be captured. If I put this here, take that, he could use it. No, use that instead. Well, I lose a rare card. Get the achievement. And I can try and win it back. She doesn't have the... Oh, it's a Laguna card. That's fine. I can't take... Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. Be all right with this. So let's take the Laguna card, because that's better than the Minotaur card anyway. Oh, why could she follow me to the that's handy. Okay, go and save and then try and win back my Minotaur card, I guess. Ah, right, okay. She wants to go there. She's not going to come with me to Runoa. Of course, yeah, why would she come with me to Runoa? Well, I lost one of my good cards, but it wasn't an amazing card, so I'm really not that fussed. So I got Laguna. Piet has the Alexander card as well, doesn't he? We didn't come to space to play cards. Of course we did. Wait, let's win back my card first. Got anything really that can touch that. 7 beat to 6, but it's not the right element, so... Oop-a-dunk. Can't take that. Can't take that. That's fine. Seven is... No, that doesn't work. Okay. We can't take that. So I just put that. And he can't take that. Yeah. Have another Gran Raldo card. Can I have my Minotaur and or Sacred card back, please? Whichever one you took from me.
Ooh.
None of you are any use. You can go up there. That's fine. That is also fine. Stones more than I want to complete that card collection straight away. Another crystal, nice. That's got some mates that can take that stuff. Okay. Underneath. So let's do that. I still got an 8 that can take that. I can't take that from this side, so let's just tuck that in. I should take both of them. I take that he captures it back. It's 5-5, isn't it? I lose Zell and... Is there a win out of this? Don't think there is. Oh God. I blow up a card there. Yeah, it's a draw either way, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Fine. Do all the things you wanna do. Actually can't take it back. Like that. Got all the good cards. Stop putting me first, you prick. We will reload the save and try again to get my Minotaur card back. Or Sacred, or whatever it was she stole. I can't remember. All these stupid rules. You got anything on the top? Doesn't, so double click there. There he is, and she's got a pretty shit collection of cards to go with there. Why would she put that? I'm gonna put you down there just to get you off the way. Block that off, it's fine. You'll become a 5/4. She can't take back them. Can't take them back. Hooray! Sacred, back to me, please. Thank you. Alright, so let's quickly head back and can't leave. Oh, yeah. Fine. Done the thing that I need to do, so that's fine. Kinda wanted to get Alexander from Piet as well, but I wanted to save first. Because the random was kicking the shit out of me. That's just what she wanted. The Luna World is a world of monsters. Didn't you learn that in school? No! No, I fucking didn't. No one taught me that. Can I leave now? Yes, I can. Oh shit. I didn't realise this was this quick. But yeah, that makes sense. The Luna Cry. No, stop! What are you doing? Stop it! Don't push the buttons! Ow. That's amazing. BRB. I'm gonna play cards. I'm definitely gonna play cards while Rudo was fucking suited up. That explains exactly why. There we go. We have to stop it. The entire base is gonna be destroyed. Game of cards. I'm not sort of using that in future. See if we can get none of those. Blue Siphon. Well, Siphon, it's fine. It's not going to do any damage to me. And his cards are all shit, so it should be okay. If I use you, I do lose that, but I have locked off the top, so that's fine. You'll do. Oil ball. Yeah, it's gonna have to be his next hit, sure. Go on, have Alexander. No. Anything useful? No. Stupid little trick card that's gonna pick me up. Yeah. Let's throw the damage soon. We got anything that will. Well, that will. It won't take that, but it can't be taken. Just do that. Yeah, man, fuck that. That becomes a 7, but you can still take it anyway. Yeah. Have another game. If not, I'll just reset. Interesting. We'll just let that come back. It's fine. Ignore me. Ignore that. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm just trying to get some rare cards with some stupid bloody rules. Oh, I need to get the Fusion card now if I win. You've got anything with an 8 on the left, so you're safe down there. Fusion and Rajin cards are always good. I do wish the random rule would go away though. So. floating and working. They're all top and bottom cards. What? Rock, that is. I put that there. Nothing can take it from the top. It'll have to come from the side, which means I can then put that here and take that from the other side. What I have to do. It's got an 8 on that side, which is problematic. Again, do. Take that from there. So that. We're good, we're good. Come on, please have Alexander. There we go. Oh, shit. It's not too bad, actually. Elemental rules are minimal. These other cards are not great. As long as I can kind of keep... Just need to capture one of his cards, don't I? That should be good. Yes, mate. Thank you very much. Let's go save and then let's go stop Renata before she opens a thing and kills us all. She's gonna do it. Oh well, got the Alexander card. Got the Laguna card, I think. Aye. Right, I need to go the stairs. Look, the moon! The big blue nipple of death. Just now. There she was, the locker room. Knocked out that man. We just stood here and watched. It's... I don't know. Gonna speed this bit up because this bit's a pain in the ass. Thank you. She's a tall creature, is that Adele? Just saying. Well, you need to. It's vitally important. Have a spacesuit, everything. So I'm not sure how that works, exactly. That is weirdly the same sound effect that GoldenEye used for the rocket launchers. Fun fact. Right, let's save all those wonderful cards I've acquired. Do that cutscene thing again. Get in the pod. No, I just. God! Yes, ma'am. Or sir. Never really checked. That's not untrue. Yes, it is. It's exactly what you think. Sploosh. Alone, you're crap at this whole teleporting people through time, through the minds of other people you've met before, even though you've not met this girl before. People in the future really do have some decent boob tape. That's a helmet, dear. Emergency, emergency life support. Just what you needed. Nah, we'll be fine. We'll just find a derelict spaceship and fly it back to Earth. No problem. This game takes a very... I suppose it's its own universe. Space doesn't have to work the same way. Let's speed this shit up, because this takes fucking ever. Mars first. We've merged helmets. Left a bit, right a bit, up a bit, across a bit, grab it! Bleep bloop, find Ragnarok. Cannonball! I suppose I could just do Ragnarok now. It's fine. Yeah, let's go do Ragnarok now. You're all welcome. Give the poor crazy lady a hug. Jesus Christ. Right, switch. Who's got my stuff? Quistus, I think, has Squall's stuff. Zell? I think it's the damage dealing one, so that's fine. Adea can switch over to Selphie, because she doesn't need it. Junction, Selphie, Junction, GF. Take all your GFs off. Split them up between everybody else. Encounter none's pointless, so I might as well have initiative on. Tombury for you. Counter, strength bonus, it's all good. Okay, that's the best I've got. Don't think these are particularly weak to anything specific. Sure, you can blind them though. Makes them pretty much useless. You've learnt everything, you're nearly done with that. You've learnt everything. Might as well learn that in case I give it to someone else. Auto reflect is most useless thing in the world. Might as well let's HP junctioning skills. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we'll get that out the way. You're nearly done with that. I mean, once we've got Ragnarok, we can get all the AP we want. Let's go to Cactuar Island. Big purpose to everything. Let's have a fight. Do you get any AP for these? I can't actually remember. I hope so. No XP, random stones, 5 AP a kill. That's not bad. Where's the other purple one? You're not the other purple one. Just through this door and left, I think is the next purple one. Blinding me. It's my line. Ha! Right, so you've got of as soon as probably not bad to have a handful of spare here. I mean, I've probably got something that'll refine into it as much as I need. Right, what colour are you? You're the other green one. Red one. So could you theoretically have Rinoa do Angel Wing, but only give her Ultima Meteor? Just take all her other magic away. Never considered doing that, because obviously you have to junction stuff, don't you? So. solution. I never use magic. It's marvelous points. Leviathan's learn something useless. Let's learn something else equally useless. This one. Yeah, there was no point in me doing this as a separate stream or video because it takes 15 minutes to do Ragnarok and get back, so. Again, I thought these things had more health, but 6,000-7,000 seems to be their limit. He missed and gets countered and killed. Ah. Hello, Dave. I know she doesn't have it, she's got. We'll put this back on Squall. Yeah. I wonder if Squall could double equip. Right, Brothers has HP bonus, which is crap. Unless we put on like Zell. Last one's in here. Yep. Negated most. Okay. Yes, you are correct. G entered, then Hidu! Ouija Hidu. Done. Yes, because it's been running for 17 years apparently. And we're back. I assume the stream paused itself because the music kicked in. What a bawling that was. Oh well. In case you wanted to know what happened, they had a cuddle on the chair. We find out Renoa is the sorceress. She inherited the sorceress's powers. And now we're heading back to Estar. But I might just cut that whole end bit out there for the stream, off the stream for the video on YouTube, and just start from the next save point when we land in a minute. Can't need this bit though. This is important. That seems perfectly reasonable. All right. I literally just went into space to save you, to then put you in a freezer. Seems like a crap idea. Vaguely remember there being a draw point here, maybe not. Maybe I'm misremembering. No, maybe not. I like how much nicer the ship looks now. Do-do-do. She's gone. Fool, huh? Oh. Let's go get her back. Zell, could you get out the way, please? Thank you. Oh, shit, yeah. We're flying! Right, so for now, we're going to call it the end there, and we'll be back in a bit to do Rescue Winnower, and then we're going to do some GF, capturing, defeating, acquiring, could be fun. Catch you guys in a bit. Thanks for watching. Toodaloo.